In April, the East Tennessee Human Resource Agency and the East Tennessee Area Agency on Aging and Disability received CARES Act funding for the Small Business Meal Initiative program. We were fortunate to partner with restaurants in Campbell County, The Local, Morgan County, Angie's Restaurant, and in Scott County, Pilot Mtn Diner, to fulfill these contracts and have meals delivered to our seniors in their homes.
I'm Vicki Goad, and we've been here 14 years. Me and my mom started it. It's been hard work, but it's been good in a lot of ways. She grew up with a mother who was also in the restaurant business. She'd worked in restaurants, and my mom had too, alongside her. Of course, I grew up, and I was right with my grandma all the way, and she was always cooking, always in the kitchen, so I think that's where my love of cooking come in at. It was hard when the pandemic hit to just didn't know what you were going to do from day to day. I didn't know what to cook. You know, I cook a certain amount every day. You didn't know who was coming. You know, and you worry about your customers. You don't know if they're okay. Just didn't really know what was going to happen. When I got the call from ETHRA, I was very excited. And I knew there was a need. I've always known there was that kind of need, not just because of the pandemic. So it's a good thing. And I knew it would be good for me. And so I was excited, very excited. I have a lot of older customers, so I see their loneliness. I see maybe some of the struggles they have that maybe others don't. But I just know from experience here that a lot of them have a lot of pride, the older people do. So they're not gonna tell you they're hungry. They're not gonna tell you, you know, they need food or don't wanna cook. So I knew there was a need, but no, I didn't know how big a need. I deliver to 15 people. I deliver on Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays, but it's enough food for 7 days. So there's 15 I see three times a week anyway. We've always delivered some, usually to just businesses. This is totally different. This is completely different kind of deliveries, yeah. This is special, yeah. I've learned that the seniors in this area, you know, their needs are different than what maybe some of ours are. I've seen them, they'll wait on me, you know, when I come. They're ready for me. They're waiting at the doors, they're in the windows looking. Yeah, I think I've made new friends. I would call them friends. They're so sweet and so special. I had one lady tell me the other day, just as soon as she opened the door, she said, "I'm gonna miss you." I don't know where that come from, but it was sweet, and I thought, "I'm gonna miss you too." Well, he's meant so much, and I'm trying not to cry. But just a couple weeks, probably less than that, before I got the call from ETHRA to do this, my dad had passed away. And so I knew I needed something to stay busy, to, you know, to fill my time more than this place, and to even get out from this place a little. So I knew that was what I needed to do, and it's been really good. It's been a blessing in a lot of ways to help people, but it was for me personally too. I hope it changes the way, you know, I serve my community. I hope I could do more of this somehow. I would love to be involved in any kind of program like this. It's something I've always wanted to do. I would absolutely do it again. It's been great. It really has.